What's up, you guys? You're Jasmine Nicole. I'm back with a video.
Be anything, everything, whatever I want to hear. It's those sweet little nothings, that's all I need to keep me here.
As you see, I have this cap on my head because I am dyeing my hair. So, I dyed it before and it didn't die. So, now I'm doing it again after like a month or two. This time I did differently. I sectioned it off and dyed it. So now it's like tangling and stuff. I'm like, I lifted the cap up and look. Nothing's changing. But I have a couple more minutes left. But I guess I'll show y'all how it looks when I'm done. If it's cute. I don't know. But I'll let you guys know how it go. So you guys, I rinsed my hair out. And look. Nothing. Like, okay, I'm gonna go more on the light. Nothing. Like, look, the front is light. Some of it's light. If it needs to, like, sink in or do what it gotta do, I don't know. Look at this. It's like, it's not dyed. Let's just say that. It's not dyed at all. What do you think?
Not for real. I mean, it looks like highlights in there, but.
Whole bunch. But you think it's, like, more highlighted than before?
Yeah, it's more highlighted before, for sure. You definitely need like two of those things.
Yeah, I'm not doing this no more, y'all. Like, I tried again, but I definitely need two because my hair is really, really thick. Really, really thick. So, right now I'm doing a deep conditioner on my hair. And it's not working. It didn't work. So, I'm upset. So, well, I'm not going to dye my hair anymore at all. So, I'm going to do a hairstyle to my hair. This weekend, I'm not doing it this week. I don't got time, but it's gonna be cute. And after that, I want to cut my hair. What do you think about that? Right. Yeah, but yeah, I guess I'll show you guys when this is done conditioning and stuff, and it's all out and it's all down so you guys can see it better. See you guys later. Okay, you guys, I have rinsed out my hair. I didn't do nothing too. I guess I'll show you guys what I do. But this is what it looks like. Let me get some light. This is what it looks like. It didn't die for real. Like the front part, like the whole front died. And then, well, the back died too. It got like a little highlight. Like highlights. Like, and I think it's really cute. So, I guess I want to say this is a fail. It's like I put little highlights on it. It's really cute. I'm going to show you guys what I do real quick to my hair. Like, just quick. Like, a lazy, like, little routine. You know? Yeah, back. So, I'll grab my magic tools. My wide tooth comb. My brush. I got my little brush. Made my curls pop. Leave-in conditioner. Curl cream. And then, also, I need to get my coconut oil and black castor oil. Castor oil. I use this for my daughter's hair. It works great. But I also have to mix it up with coconut oil too so her hair won't be dry. So I use that. So I'm about to go get my coconut oil. Okay, so what I do is, I forgot my pen. So what I do is get my wide tooth comb. And I start from the ends going up. Okay, I'm back. My daughter was upset, so make this quick. I use this Strengthen and Restore Leave-In Conditioner by Shea Moisture. Since I'm rushing now, I'm gonna just throw it all in my hair. I don't usually do that. Usually separate it. Mm-hmm. oil. I got virgin coconut oil. I melted. It's the organic kind that I have. It's very organic. It's I think it's vegan. Vegan olive oil. Not olive oil, coconut oil, sorry. Coconut oil. And that's what I use on my daughter's hair, and I mix it with the black castor oil. But let me tell you guys again, this is a rushed little tutorial. And get my curl cream by Shea Moisture. After that, I get my black castor oil and I put it on my edges, inside of my hair. Then I get the other side, do the same thing, and I make sure I get my front. Because as you see, you guys, I have bangs. And then I get that and I put it on my scalp. And I use this one. This one's great. I put some on my eyelashes and they grew to me. I'll do a video on that next time. So now I'm about to just comb my hair with this brush. I usually don't use this unless I'm popping my curls. That's what I'm not doing because, like I said, I'm going to bed soon. I just brush it up. Like I said, I'm not doing nothing crazy. Just something simple. I'm not going to use no gel. I do not need gel. And I grab it up. And I put it in a bun. And I put it in a bun. And that's like a little basic thing that I do. Okay. For my hair before I go to bed. Yeah, I fail. So this is it. It's nothing too good, you know. Nothing all like that. It's something a little basic. But this is my little night stuff that I do. If you want to see a night routine with me, comment down below, like this video. So don't forget to like my video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time.